Shutting down or restarting Windows 8.1 is much easier than it was in Windows 8. Just go down to the bottom left corner of your screen, mouse over this icon, or right-click on it, and you get your shutdown and restart options. If you click on that icon and you're on the start screen, you can now go up to the icon on the top right, this power options button. You can click on that, and there are your shutdown options as well. This is much easier than it was in Windows 8, where you had to mouse into the bottom right corner of your screen, which would show the charms bar. They called it the charms bar because you'd think your lucky charms if you ever knew that it was there. You click on the settings button, click on power, and you got your shutdown and restart options right there. But of course, it's much easier now that you can see this icon without having to hunt around for a hidden one. And once again, if you're on your desktop, just right-click, and you can shut down or restart right here. If you'd like to see more tech tips and tricks, please subscribe to my channel, and hope you enjoyed.